What is up? Now, this is gonna be what most people would call disgusting. And there is possible chances of risk, I guess. I don't know. I don't really give a fuck. But this is what I decided to do today. Got a can of Grizzly. I started dipping this for some reason. Depression hit, okay? Mixed with a little teeny tiny bit of deer blood. This is real deer blood. I got it from making my deer jerky. And I got a little sample of it. And this is the only thing I could put it in. So, this and this is gonna be mixed. Which I'm not looking forward to. Oh man, this is gonna suck. So, here we go. This is gonna be so gross, I don't even wanna do it. Why the fuck do I do this shit? No one knows. I don't even know. There's a little pinch in there. A little pinch. Now for the deer blood. Oh, it's in there. I'm trying to get every drop. Shake it up a little bit. Switch it up a little bit. Ew, this is gonna be so gross. I can already I'm gonna start doing disgusting stuff now. Believe it or not. Do a little checkup. Holy fuck, that's disgusting. Oh. Possible chance of barfing here. God damn, that stunk. I don't want to follow through. Fuck you, God. Wait, God's not real. Here we go. First pinch of this shit. It was a clean lid. Oh my God. It is like really bloody. It's not even funny. Oh my God, this is disgusting. A little tobacco and blood mix. I don't want to follow through. I Remember, this has deer blood in it. Yeah, there's still some blood in there. Cheers. To all the people who hate me, and all the people who diss me because they're fucking retarded. This is how crazy I am. Taste it. Oh, it stinks. It smells like mint. Copenhagen mint. Fuck you, Copenhagen. This is disgusting. Oh, the blood's coming out of my mouth. Oh, that's disgusting. Don't ever try this at home. I'm gonna get a lot of diseases. But who the hell cares? Because I shot a deer. When? I can't even remember when I shot it. But I thought it was a year or a doe, but it turned out to be a yearling buck, so he didn't have very much meat on him. All I got was his rear part. I obliterated his front part. It was gone. It was like shit. So I got like that much, maybe. And I didn't really care what I got. I didn't care if I got a buck or a doe. I just wanted some fucking meat. That's all I really cared about. God damn, this is disgusting as fuck. Tastes like donkey ass. And I don't know what that tastes like. Oh, man. This is really fucking disgusting. Alright. Show you what I got cooking. Oh my god, that smells so good! Not my dip. That's some jerky I'm making. Finally got all of it in there, actually. I did make some earlier, but that was like a long time ago. But, oh well. Oh, I can still taste it. It is so disgusting. It is like old. It is old as fuck. It's not. Makes me want to vomit. Thank you. There's still, like, a little bit of juice in there. This is disgusting as fuck. Yeah. I thought of this 2 weeks ago. And I just finally got it done right now. I don't even know what time it is. Sunday. Look at my fucking finger. Ah! My middle finger, bitch. There's like a little blood in between. So, I guess that's it. God damn, this is disgusting as fuck. Oh, anyway. Thought I heard something, So that's it for now. So, I'll try and think of more disgusting stuff, but if you have any ideas, just comment below. Hit subscribe and do all that good shit. Because I will do pretty much anything disgusting related. Because this is disgusting as fuck. A comment. Think of any ideas. It'd be great. I'm gonna try and think, but I doubt it. So. We shall see y'all on another video that will probably be even worse than this. So, yeah. So, beast, be an asshole, and don't give a shit about anything. That's all I live by right now. So, see y'all in another one.